All I have to say is, I am happy to be sitting here doing what is meaningful to me. Working on behalf of the universal dog home, not barking up a stranger's tree. Now my idea of company would be a friendly face, the kind of face that melts you with a grin, the kind of eyes that welcome you the minute you walk in, a tender glance you simply can't refuse. At times like this, a girl could use a dog.